Hello! Got a side ear from Scotland, Glasgow. See there? Nice artwork on it. Almost like the old posters that you'd see at the circus and stuff like that. In a green bottle. Purchased this from Hippo Beers in Glasgow. And this is batch number one from Clyde Cider. Mr. J. Ancock's Scottish Sugar Co. But there's not much on the label. Made from Clyde Side Apple ingredients. It's a dry craft cider. Sucralose sulfite to ensure freshness. Yeah, so this also contains apples native to Scotland, the Melrose apple. There's some interesting articles on the internet about this cider. It basically, you're doing an apple. Sharpness. Slight floral in aroma. But yeah. So you donate some apples, a big bunch of apples to here, and they give you some cider in return, so they can continue making this cider. Great articles down below, in the description below. As well, when I was researching this cider, there was also another apple farm in America, also known as Clyde Cider, which has generations of apple growers and cider makers. I managed to watch a video and it's down there as well. I don't think they're associated together, but I just found it interesting, so I thought I'd share with you. So definitely check all those links in the description below. Very flat in colour, lemony clear, almost lemony clear. You can see, very transparent. So this is supposed to be a dry cider. Definitely pick up the dry elements. You get almost like woodiness. There's a slight floral picking up. There's some info on the Melrose apple in the description below. But yeah, it's cool that they use local apples for this cider. Cheers. It's not overly dry. It starts out medium sweet, then transcends into medium. There's some dry elements there, but it's not picking up that much. It feels and tastes like really fresh apples, and you're getting like a little bit of green apple peel. It's quite pleasant to drink after this. I did see other bottle shops in Glasgow stocking this, but the Hippo bottle shop is really cool. I picked up a bottle opener, I should have used that. But yeah, it's basically the shape of a card and it's a bottle opener as well. Just one minute, I'll show you. It's always easy when you show people. Look, it's even got the mouth of an hippo. But yeah, it's bottle opener. I should use that. But yeah, I'm enjoying this cider. Definitely check out Hippo Beers. A wide variety of ciders and beers from across the world. Danny McFadden, the Suffolking Drunk, took us there. Me and brother, when we was on a road trip to Scotland. But yeah, I'd say it's more medium sweet or medium dry. It's not overly dry. I've had some really dry ciders, but it is a lovely cider. Definitely good to support local, and I do like the artwork. So, if you're in Glasgow, definitely check out Ippo Beers. And I know this costs like £4, but it's a really good bottle opener. I use it in travels when I go on road trips. So it just basically is discreet and easy to store. But yeah, check out Ippo Beers. Check out Clyde Cider, as well as the links in below. You take care. Goodbye.